Langridge from abookandahug.com is here with some of her favorites for your kids. And good morning.
Good morning. Lisa, if I say who's on first to you, what do you think of?
Baseball.
You got it, baby. This is the Abbott and Costello book. This is the original comedy sketch. Who's on first? What's on second? Third base. Right. I don't know. You know, I mean, you can get this book, go down to the beach, do it with your whole family. It's an absolute hoot. So this is Who's on First. It is by Abbott and Costello. Oh. They've got every word. They've got the whole script. You can do the whole thing yourself. Mm-hmm. It's a bunny and a bear.
Oh, wow. That's cute. Okay.
All so right. That's for ages 0 to about 99.
Okay.
Okay. Now, our next one, I think, like many of us, we've looked at the moon a million times.
And I'd like to go to the moon.
You would like to go to the moon?
I'd like to send some people to the moon, too.
Oh, well, there we are. Now, however, this is a younger child, and he has looked at the moon, and he keeps seeing a sad face. Mm-hmm. And he's like, I want to do something about that. So he's going to bicycle to the moon and plant sunflowers. Now, I'm sure we've all considered it.
Yes.
Yes. It's just the how do you do it. This is 24 steps, a simple but brilliant plan. Uh-huh. You will need about 2,000 truck inner tubes.
Oh, I've
got those. You'll need a flagpole, a really long garden hose, and when you get, and there's even some tips in here for how to work with the media when you get back.
Oh, okay. Good idea. And that's for what ages?
Oh, gosh. I would say about 5 to 9. I book talked this to a third grade out at West Friendship Elementary mm-hmm. School in Howard County, and the little guy in the audience went, I want that one. So it was a lot of fun.
Yeah.
All right. We're going to change it here. The Cats of Tanglewood Forest. Uh-huh. Now, this is like, think of the best fairy tale you ever heard. You know how Snow White, she's going to eat the apple, mm-hmm. and Sleeping Beauty's going to prick her finger? All right. Lillian mm-hmm. is an orphan. She lives on a farm with her aunt. There's a forest right next to it called Tanglewood Forest, and she thinks and wonders, is there magic in there? Well, one day she chases a deer down through the forest and exhausted. She lies down, zap! She didn't see that snake, and
uh-oh.
He bites her.
Uh-oh.
Now, is she going to die? Is there magic in that forest?
Mm. I don't know.
This is also about finding out who you are and where you and how you belong and really being true to yourself and not listening to those other voices. All right. So here we go. It's first thing in the morning. And he's got the push-ups done. Check. The sit-ups. Check. The tail flexes. Check. It's his first day on the job. He is going to be Detective Ricky Zimbo. Now, I did not tell you he is a platypus.
Oh.
And he is headed down to meet his partner in crime, O'Malley. This pair is not exactly your top flight, you know, cutting edge mm-hmm. group, but book them, Dano.
Okay. All right.
They're
that's a good
they're,
one.
They're
All right,
trouble.
We've got about
30
less than
seconds
a minute to do
okay.
these two.
Money Run by Jack Heath. Ash Arthur is a teenage girl. She's also a thief. She and her partner, Benjamin, have cooked up a plan to get $200 million, wouldn't you?
Oh, yeah.
All right, if they sneak into the headquarters of this billionaire's place, they can get it. What they don't know is the second most successful assassin in the world has also shown up that day with a different plan. They're trapped. She's trapped in the building with him. How's she going to get out? And the last one, Proxy. This one doesn't come out till June 18th, uh-huh. but I want you to imagine a world in the future where if you're so rich, you can buy the debt of the less fortunate people, and then anything you do, a mistake you make, if you need to be disciplined, your proxy will stand in for you, okay? This kid's Knox, he's driving 162 miles an hour down the road, vroom, vroom, vroom. He's got the hot babe right here, whoa, 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 makes the move with the hand, and guess what? Crashes the car, she's dead, the proxy is gonna step in.
That's intriguing.
That's a good one.
All right.
Yeah.
Thank you, Barb.
My pleasure.
And for more information, you can check out Barb's website, abookandahug.com. Stay with us, the SPCA joins